So here in this particular vlog we are gonna see what is how to make bottom navigation and navigation drawer in a single screen. So here you can see navigation drawer and bottom navigation both in the same screen. So I got a special request from our visitor who requested us to make a tutorial. So let us see how this is gonna work. So it's a simple thing. Whenever you're gonna create a new project with an Android Studio, you will be having an option for navigation drawer and bottom navigation. All these things you will be having at the time of project creation. But the thing is, like, you need to choose at least one. Like, if at all it's a navigation drawer, if at all it's a bottom navigation, you can't have both of them at once. So here we will club both of them together and let us see. So this is our default navigation drawer which we get on the project creation, and you can see here we have added bottom navigation view also here in the content main.xml. so this is our default host, fragment host, where we replace our fragments with the help of this fragment host. And this is our drawer just discussed, and this is our coordinate layout, and these are our fragments: dashboard, gallery, home. And here you can see our mobile navigation here, right? We have specified all our fragments here for the easy navigation. Okay, and menu here we have provided. We will see where we will use this menu. So in main activity, here we have initialized our draw layout and navigation view. Here this is a navigation draw layout, and here this is a navigation bottom layout. You can see here we have initialized both the views here, and we are having a single controller, navigation host controller. Just now we saw the right here navigation host, just now we saw. So using the same, yeah, this one, we are accessing the same controller, navigation controller. We are initializing using the same fragment, and we are providing here layouts, different draw, I mean layouts, where we want to move from one to another. Let us run the code, you will get a good clarity what I am saying. So here you can see setup action bar with navigation controller. So here we are binding our controller and our layouts together, and we are using that one here, setup with navigation controller. You can see here this is for navigation drawer and this is for bottom navigation. Don't get confused. Once you see the output, you will get a clarity. Yes, here you are in home screen. Okay, now in gallery. So here you can see it is highlighted, dashboard. Okay, dashboard is highlighted, and here also navigation drawer, it is highlighted. Notifications. Okay, so the same thing what I'm gonna say is we are making use of both navigation drawer and bottom navigation. Generally we don't require these kinds of multiple selections, but you might require in any particular project. If at all, you might make use of this thing. And one more thing here, you can see we have specified view models for every fragment. So generally view model is a part of MVVM architecture again. So if you want to have a detailed explanation of MVVM, you can click on the card above. You will be having a detailed explanation. So this is for this tutorial, and if you want the code, it is present in the description section below. And if you want the Java code, you might comment down in the comment section. I will be providing the Java code too. So if you like this video, do share it, like, subscribe to our channel and hit on the notification bell icon to get the latest tutorials whenever I upload them.